The Senate, in a closed-door session, discussed a number of issues affecting the smooth working of the Senate. And I'm happy to announce to our colleagues and the entire nation that after exhaustive deliberations and being sincere to ourselves, we decided to put behind us all things that have divided us since the inception of the 8th Senate and work as a united Senate in the best interest of our country. We also agreed in a closed session to suspend the discussion of the Committee on Ethics report on Senator Marafa. We agreed to suspend further deliberation on the amendment of the Code of Conduct, Bureau and Tribunals Act and the Criminal Administration of Justice Act, the amendment thereto. We agreed that this Senate should stand, and we do stand by the Senate President in his trial until proven guilty by the court in accordance with our constitution and democratic practices all over the world, including South Africa, Brazil, and Russia. We also agreed to set up, and we hereby set up, a committee, two from each geopolitical zone, to address all remaining issues. And as part of the reconciliation, those in court should consider withdrawing the cases.